We're coming up to our final burst of Waterloo Road on BBC. And what can fans expect from those final 10 episodes?
It's very much an exciting sort of wrap up to the series. We always said we were going to go out with a bang, and we most definitely do go out with a bang. There's a lot of interesting drama going on. There's a lot of stuff happening with my character as well. You might see a slight change in my character, which I'm really excited to see how that plays out. Yeah, it's going to be very, very big and explosive. Going to Scotland really matured me as a person. It made me have to fend for myself, and everything that we did together, we did as a family unit, which was amazing. The cast and the crew were amazing. We shot some stupidly difficult scenes. We had take after take, we had arguments, we had fights, but the whole experience has been sort of the best part. The best thing that I have done so far was the episode 9, which I shot with Max. I had a couple of scenes in a certain place, which I can't really say too much about, but some intense back and forth going on, and I'm really, really excited about that.
Is there a particular character on the show that you personally identify with the most?
Perhaps not identify with, because I am quite similar to my character, but Barry as a character is absolutely fantastic. He's vindictive and evil, but he's also got kind of a soft family side, and I really love the way Carl is a fantastic actor and he plays it so well. I love that dynamic. Potentially, I'd love to move up to the big screen. It's whatever I can get at the moment. I've got some stuff possibly in the works, which I'm not too sure about at the moment, but it's just looking towards the future. I've got nothing set in stone, but yeah, lots of different things. Hopefully, you'll be seeing a little bit more of me.
Hopefully, we'll be seeing a lot more of you. And my final question, have you got a message, I guess, particularly to Waterloo Road fans who supported the series and can't wait to see it go out with some very big bangs?
Thank you so much for your support. You really, really, genuinely, from the bottom of my heart, do make the show for us. All of the responses on Twitter and Instagram, social media has been great. Without you, we really wouldn't have a job. We'd be out of the job. So thank you very much for all of your support and help.